with Off-Leash K9 Training. I'm here with 5-month-old Black Lab Simba. I just picked Simba up for his 2-week board and train program with me. So here he is on day one. I'll show you what he knows right now. Simba, come. Good boy. Sit. Good. Down. Sit.
Down. 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 Down.
Heel. All right, so as you can see, he does know sit. It's not too reliable. He doesn't know down, doesn't really have the concept of heel. His owner was saying he doesn't come when called. So that's my job to tighten all that up over the next 2 weeks. So stay tuned for his progress.
it.
My name is Garrett. This is my dog Simba. I recently brought him here to get trained. I didn't know what to expect. I knew like a little bit what to expect from videos online, but it's nothing what I expected it to be. He listens to almost everything that I need him to do, and he's really good about it. I don't even have to use the collar that much at all. He's always been super calm, so I'm really glad I got him trained so I can take him anywhere now. Simba, sit. Good boy. See, he listens very well. And yes, I would highly recommend it to anyone that wants to get their best, the best out of their dog experience or anything else.